So I've got my powder measure for set for 70 grains. I've got my powder horn. It's windy as hell. My 70 grains of black powder. That's going to get put directly into my barrel. My 50 caliber ball, my patch goes on top, ball goes there, and then use my ball starter to push that into my barrel, along with this to push it in. At this point, I use my ramrod, ram that down home. As you can see, when it's loaded, the ramrod sticks further out. Make sure that's snug. At that point, my gun is now loaded. Put this to half cock. On my nipple, I still don't have a cap. Rest this here for a second.
Is this new?
I just finished it up for school. This is a video submission for class. My number 11 cap will go on to the nipple. Put this in half cock and lock it back. And then put my cap onto the nipple. And at this point, I am ready to fire. Well, my cap detonated, but it did not fire the gun. So I don't know if powder didn't reach into the priming hole or what the issue is. Strike, which means it has up to a full minute to detonate. We'll find out shortly.